The scientific name of this salamander, the northern slimy salamander, is Plethodon glutinosus. Plethodon glutinosus. The word plethodon comes from pleth, which means a lot or plenty, and odon, which means teeth, so its genus name is plenty of teeth, and it refers to the tiny teeth that are inside its mouth. It's really harmless, though, and can't bite humans at all. Glutinosis? Well, that actually refers to the slime it releases.